you must, you don't understand me. I got right. Talked 6 months, maybe my English not good, but I'm trying.
Look, Evgeni, good to see you. How do you feel right now, and what have the past 6 months been like for you rehabbing the injury and whatnot?
Every day I feel it's better and better. Like now I'm starting to skate with team and almost full contact. And last 6 months it's not fun and it's not easy. Yeah, I was injury and my knee injury, but it's like long process. Like I done surgery after last season, and like yeah, it's slow every day, but now it's more fun. And glad to back to like with team and. I hope I play soon.
Matt?
You were injured and then you came back and played in the playoffs. I guess just how close to full strength are you at that point, and why was it important for you to be out there and play with your teammates when maybe you weren't at 100%, maybe you were putting yourself at further risk?
Yeah, it was an injury after like Boston game last year, and I did the MRI next day, and we had discussion with Doc, and it's hard discussion. Like, and like he said, you can try play without surgery. Like, just like it's your options. And I won't play at playoffs last year. We have a great team, and I think we have a chance. And I'm practicing a couple times, and like use brace, and like feel fine. Like, but only like a little bit worried. Like when like somebody hit me like in the corner, you know, like. My knee not strong enough, and yeah, like I finished like we lost in the first round, and I did MRI again, and like second MRI like showed a little bit like worse, and like it's hard choice like, but we talked like a couple days, and like my point like yeah, we need like down surgery because it's like I won't play like maybe like 3-4 years more, you know, and I don't like worry like every game about my knee, because now my knee is like 200% stronger. And yeah, it's hard choice. Like last year is not great year for me, but sometimes it's happening. But one positive thing is like my last injury, my knee, my last year, like last time my knee injury, like back and like my best year, you know. I moved forward, like I moved the same way, and like, yeah, it's like, I have like top 6 months, but move forward.
Dan?
Well, you say 3 or 4 more years, but you don't have a contract past this season. Does that affect your approach right now?
No, I'm not thinking about my contract, I'm not thinking about money. I'm like pretty rich guy. I'm not thinking about money. Like it's now it's like my point. Like I have like tough like half year, and like I want back like my level of game. Like and again like we have great group, we have great coaches, and like I miss the hockey so much, and like I only enjoy it like every game, and like I know like it will be not easy, but I want like 3-4 more years, and like I feel like I can.
Taylor?
Do you have a sense yet of when you might be able to return? Do you think Sunday is a possibility for you?
No, not Sunday for sure. Like I can't say like 100% when I'm back, but I hope like next week, like maybe 10 days, but it's like it's almost close process. Like I'm like a couple of practice with team, and like I'm starting to like coach give me like a couple of times like play power play with guys, and like yeah, like Sunday not like no chance, but when we have like long like West trip, like maybe like one of these games for sure.
Last one, Josh.
Gino, a lot of people thought this team wouldn't be as good this season with you out and with Sid out to start the season. How impressed have you been by what they've done, and do you think this can still be a Stanley Cup caliber team?
Yeah, I like it. Like guys play hard, like guys like all full line jump, and like it's not just time, like we have like lots of problem, like couple of years ago, like, I have injuries, you have injuries, but we have, like, nice leading group, like, copy playoff